Today we are going to make a tutorial on the program Easily.
Okay, what you're going to do after you get to this website, you're going to go to choose a category, and we're going to go to technology, and we're going to choose this one. Okay, and to change something, you can double click, and it should pop up the text box with the text, and you can type in anything you want.
And to change the background, don't you just drag down the one that you want?
Say I want this pretty blue color to be my background, and it should...
Then it should just save.
Yeah, and it should just be on there. You can change the color, I think. Oh, no, of the text box. This box, you can change the color of it. Say I wanted it black. Change it black, or you can make it dark, all the way black, or you can make it, like, a lighter shade. And...
Can't you also add graphics? Like, don't you click objects to get it on?
Yes, you can add animals, icons, people, anything. I'm going to add people. Say I want to use this little blue guy. Make him smaller. And then I can change his color also. Say I'm going to do him red. And then I'll make him where he's lighter on the page. You can also put shapes on there. I'll put this circle on there. Put the circle and make it really light, so you can see the words behind it. Also, you can put a chart on there. Say you want a graph or pie chart. Okay, I want to put it in the middle of that circle. And then also you could add text to that as well. And to save this Easily program that I made, you'll go to download up here. Click PDF. It should start to download. And then it should come up in your downloads. And then it should be in your downloads after that, and it should save.